I guess I've always been open to the sacred and the magical universe, although I didn't always see it in Glasgow. A friend once told me that you can only walk the path of the Dzogchempa alone. Above all, have no longing to become a future Buddha. Your sole concern should be, as thought succeeds thought, to avoid clinging to any of them.
To some extent, I would agree with you that Westerners are not brought up to this. Mm. Eastern mind doesn't recognize, really. I mean, the Lamas, I have great respect for, of course I do. Mm. And I know that what they understand, what they know, is tremendously useful.
I think my first dreams were of Tibet. The vivid imagery has faded with the passing of so many years, and I can no longer trust my recollection not to have altered the memory.